instead of a score, okay?
When does it become, like, back to neutral?
Judgment call.
Okay.
Okay?
All right, cool. Thank you.
Thank you, Coach. All right. John, whenever you're ready, buddy.
And one winner. It's the takedown that puts 2 points on the board. On that one, back in the neutral position, 24 seconds remaining in the first period. Now wrestling in the U-20 semifinal round two, Nick Kousakis of Pennsylvania and Chase Rose of the Hawaii Wrestling Club.
Got it.
Get
zoomed
out,
okay?
Time two.
I think so. Oh,
that's terrible.
All
you do is tap
it. Yeah, I don't know why it's so, like, close. Because you can't see, like, anything right
what
here.
What we're going to do is we're going to tip it down here in the field.
Like this?
We're going to hold on like to right it, here. Like the base, but not I want to balance it, especially while the match is going on.
Yeah.
And you told me to action on that one.
So solid.
Three, two, one, time.
Two more. Time of reversal to some channels.
Where do you do it now?
Oh, there we go.
48 seconds of the second period.
Two red.
8-6.
5-0.
On that one. Ashton Quintana, first call, not now. Two points to Sanchez. And two more to Sanchez. And we have a challenge break on number one. The challenge book was thrown in. We had a final result. It was 10-8 in favor of Samuel Sanchez. We'll take a look at the video review on the overhead video screen.
blue. It's a nice throw there. Wow.
And the winner.
Two more red. 13-4.
Senor Sanchez from Looker at 41 kilos.